AFM images are graphical representations of physical parameters captured on a surface, thanks to a cantilever. Essentially, they consist of a matrix of data points, each representing the measured value of a specific physical parameter. When multiple physical parameters are measured simultaneously, the resulting images are called multi-channel images and contain one image layer per physical property measured. Sample preparation and probe selection are crucial for obtaining high-quality AFM images. However, post-acquisition analysis can also significantly improve images. This includes leveling or flattening to correct unevenness caused by the scanning process, lateral calibration to correct image distortions like linearity or scaling, and noise filtering. After processing, quantitative and qualitative analysis can be performed. Topographic analysis, for example, involves measuring surface roughness, step height, and other physical parameters. Particle analysis can be used to quantify size, shape, and distribution of particles or grains on the surface. Nanomechanical analysis studies mechanical properties such as stiffness, elasticity, and adhesion. AFM image analysis has applications in numerous fields, including materials science, biology, and chemistry. A powerful analysis tool, such as Mountain's SPIP software, is a strong ally for anyone analyzing AFM data. It offers a comprehensive set of features tailored to each analysis technique, ensuring users obtain accurate and detailed insights from AFM images.